Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Microsoft Store is blocked by your IT or system administrator in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system, and if I try to open Microsoft Store, you can see that there appears an error. Microsoft Store is blocked. Check with your IT or system administrator. There is a code mentioned at the bottom of the screen, along with a CV code. So how to resolve this problem and how to access Microsoft Store in this condition? Well, we will share different solutions to fix this problem. Let's start with solution number one. So this problem could be occur in case if Microsoft Store is blocked by AppLocker. In this case, you have to simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type secpol.msc, that is secpol.msc. And this will open the local security policy snap-in. Now in that window, go to security settings, then application control policies, then app locker. Then go to packaged app rules. And if you find a rule with deny action for Microsoft Store, as you can see in this video, you have to simply remove that rule. Or alternatively, you can modify it to allow action. So once you set the action to allow and click apply followed by OK, the Microsoft Store will be allowed for everyone or the users configured for this rule. And another option is you can delete this rule simply, and the Microsoft Store will be enabled for all the users automatically by default. So this was our first solution. In case if it doesn't help, you can try solution number two. In this case, right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type gpedit.msc and click OK. Now in the local group policy editor window, first we will check the user configuration. So go to user configuration, then administrative templates, Windows components, store, and inside store, check for the turn off the store application policy setting. Here you can see that this policy is enabled on this system. So double click on this policy setting to modify it. And here you can either select not configured or disabled. If you disable or don't configure this setting, access to the store application will be allowed. So here you can either select not configured or disabled. I selected not configured and click apply followed by OK. So this was for the user configuration. We have to check the same policy for computer configuration. So simply go to computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components, store. And here you can see that turn off the store application policy is not configured. This means the machine level policy is not configured. Only the user level policy was configured on this system, which we reverted to not configured. Once you set the policy both in the machine level and the user level to not configured, you can simply close the group policy editor and next run the gp update space slash force command in order to update the group policy engine for your client's machines. And once the group policy has been updated, this issue should be resolved. And lastly, we have solution number three. This is more focused on the local users. So simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type regedit and click OK. In the registry editor window, go to H key current user software policies Microsoft Windows Store. When you arrive to Windows Store registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you will find remove Windows Store named registry dword value, which is set to 1. All you need to do is just right click on this registry dword and select delete. In the confirmation prompt, click yes. So we have deleted the registry to block Microsoft Store in the user configuration. Here we have to again check for the registry in the machine level. So simply right click on the Microsoft registry key here and select go to H key local machine. And here if there exists Windows Store registry subkey next to the Microsoft registry key, you have to find that and delete the remove Windows Store registry dword next to Windows Store registry subkey as we deleted in the user level branch. So currently on this system, the machine level registry keyword is not existing because the Windows Store registry subkey is not there. But in case if it is on your system, you have to remove it. And once you are done, you can close the registry editor. And after doing all of these methods, you should be able to launch the Microsoft Store without any error. As you can see in this video, I have again opened Microsoft Store and no error appears. I can easily browse through the Microsoft Store and do whatever I want to do with Microsoft Store. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.